from iObrain. Today I'm going to talk about the cell cycle. The cell is the basic structure and unit of life. We have over 50 trillion cells in our body. There are two types of cell division, that is mitosis and meiosis. Mitosis is the basic cell division for our growth and other stuff like that. Mitosis consists of five phases, that is prophase, prometaphase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. In prophase, the DNA condenses to form chromosomes, and the nucleus and the nuclear membrane disappear. In prometaphase, the centrioles or centrosomes come to the poles of the cell and microtubules appear and get attached to the center of the centrosome. In metaphase, the microtubules align the chromosomes in one line in the between of the cell. In anaphase, the microtubules pull apart each chromatid, and the microtubules get degraded, and the centrosome goes to the sides of the cell. In telophase, the cell nucleus and the nuclear membrane appears. Then two daughter cells are formed in cytokinesis. Then the next phase, that is like the most important phase, is interphase, which consists of three parts, that is G1, S and G2. In G1, the growth of the cell happens. In